going well. Gribbin's carrying the ball here now.
Played towards it through here. Could be a chance. It's a great save by Bland. Gribbin, who's promised me a goal. He's got it! It's 1-0!
Okay, you've got
a look at Luca Navarro didn't yet understand what he's trying to do. But a chance here for Hazel, who does very well to event challenge him. Coming,
and he's come on.
Takes full advantage there. Yeah. Luca Navarro on this right hand side. Has he got a chance? And it's not like he's been completely ignored. He has! Chance for Luca Navarro. As he goes! Right into the bomb corner! Jean Louis. As well to get past Shepard. It's got a ball in towards Joe Cummings, but it's headed away by Eyeball. It's Luca Navarro!
This is the keeper! What a great goal! Luca Navarro!
He'd probably favour the shot, favour the cross here.
If he puts it enough, he's
gone low. Volley! Volley is his first goal! Volley! Volley!
He's sadly gone!
Hazel's take. It's a great goal.
It's a great free kick.
Game very nervy. As Bland sends it long, looking for Hazel. The only goal scorer for Whitby. And now it's Green.
It's 4-3.
Could the comeback be on?
Who turns away from his man and crosses left footed towards the back post. Foley's header, fine save from Lavacombe. Two handed, goes back towards Andrew Johnson in the area, who bends well down and fine finish from Andrew Johnson. Goal number 22 for the number 11 for Morpeth Town. Whereas Foley couldn't find the back of the net, Andrew Johnson.